State funding is now on the way to several universities in Pennsylvania. It had been held up for months thanks to a dispute over the budget in the legislature. Governor Wolf signed bills today that will send $650 million to the universities that include Penn State and Temple University. The University of Pittsburgh, Lincoln University, and Penn Veterinary School will also receive funding. The money comes after schools had considered an increase in tuition for in-state students.